Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Paper Mario Origami King. Oh! Yes. Okay. It's unloading. On our merry way. Sidestepper? Those things like forever. Of course. Known better. They made it come back as mainline Mario game. Okay, that was a bad move. Oh. But they added permanent food. Hammer. I understand they wanted to, like, use the different. But at least give us the a basic. Two battle systems. Like, actually. More one system, but I guess the point is. Works for buying more time. I'm in cheering on posts. Getting new weapons. I'd really like some more, like, original ideas. This, like, in terms of enemies and characters, but... fine, but I think I'm pretty good with what we got. But I will say this, I don't want them to ever try to build a puck from Paper Mario 1000 Years for its battle system. Improved from the original Paper Mario. They were just good just the way they are. Oh, I think I know what. Okay, that kind of worked. I wouldn't mind a 1,000-year door remake. They gotta do it with the original aesthetics. Mario and go back to that white outline. Mine can't be there. Our Mario didn't have that in the first three games. Paper Mario. I won't mind any design update. Say if the Hammer Bros design did update for that game. Modern day Hammer Bros. Oh, design. But the outfit gotta be on point. Point as well as the dialogue. Say it? Maybe 1,000 for an own legend. I didn't. Don't remake or enhance it. Got it, because I think it's good on it. Unless you're going like a graphical remake, that alone. Home, that's like true and true original. Oh, this. That dried.
Oh boy. What happens if... I can even feel the water flowing through the Joy-Con, that's neat. Old waterworks or something. Thank you. Go for it.
Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure. Another one? Okay, that worked. Thank you. This battle's edited after a minute. Maybe something spice that up. I don't know. Endless tears. There's a tile high. Or maybe I'm horribly wrong. Pretty much sums it up outright. Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna say there's 10 battles to go. So I'm gonna fight them up here. For more variety? I do like the music, however. While the battle system is fun, it can probably get a little too... probably need a little more barriers again. Probably a bit more. Probably me. That battle. Certain areas.
Nice cup of coffee. Thank you. I kinda want a game around from Bowser now. Like, on an original storyline. I mean, like, Mario more on the sidelines. Lines are just mentioned in the story. Like, kinda like how Wario kinda had his own starring role, but Mario was mentioned in Wario Land, first one. Didn't appear until at the end of the game. Or something. Are you serious? Okay, so somehow they actually did make it more points more useful. Glad, but the battlefield kind of more of a team. And even though that their points are more necessary. More needed battle ended jobs much full team now. No, but I feel like there could be something more to battle system make it fun. More fun. Okay, that's pretty cool. Of course! Are you kidding me? Nintendo Intelligent! What are you doing? Okay! What DeviantArt altered the script? For this game? Not taking any chances. I just needed to save that. What choice do I have now? You know, nothing good is gonna come out of this. Like, I understand they're doing this, like, as a gag. Like, but the older audience, like, Nintendo, what are you doing? I guess this is the Goku versus one stone kind of thing. Thank you.
fuck. I understand this is kind of more of like a visual humor. Haha. But you know the internet is going to take it the wrong way. And I guess they wanted to do like two birds with one stone. Come on. Let's do the work of mine. Okay, I will admit, it looks kind of funny. Yeah, pretty much. We're a big hitter. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, fun for. What? Again, making a turn like that, that isn't testing Pokemon. A lot of other teams. Get in here and help!
Go figure. Jiggles a little. Okay, that looks cool. Darn it. Of course. We'll see you around, everyone. Bye, and thank you for watching.